Line to find out who actually wins the Lakers accuracy meter contest and that gift certificate for $100 to Roger Kia Motors Lakers shoot around show. Just about 90 minutes away from tip off at Staples Center. Steve Mason along with Andy and Brian Kamenetsky, Arash Markazi, all from ESPNLosAngeles.com, and it is time right now for our NBA news and notes. Last night in Chicago, Sacramento Kings made the biggest rally in an NBA game since 1996. The Bulls led the Kings 79-44 at 8:50 of the third. Sacramento outscored them by 39 points in the final 9 minutes of the game. Brian,